Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. First, I want to thank you all for subscribing my channel. Please keep supporting me. In this video, we learn general knowledge about Andhra Pradesh. So let's start. When was Andhra Pradesh formed? Answer: 1st November 1956. How many districts are in Andhra Pradesh? Answer: 13. Which is the largest district by area wise in Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Anantapur. Before Hyderabad was made capital in 1956, which city was the capital of Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Kurnool. In which district the Tirumala Venkateshwara temple is located? Answer: Chittoor. Which is the largest city in Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Visakhapatnam. In which year the Telangana state was separated from Andhra Pradesh? Answer: 2014. When was the Andhra University established? Answer: 1926. When was the Ramoji Film City established? Answer: 1996. Which is the first Telugu newspaper? Answer: Desabhimini. Which is the largest dam in Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Nagarjuna Sagar Dam. The Nagarjuna Sagar Dam is on which river? Answer: Krishna. The Vijayawada city is located on the bank of? Answer: Krishna River. Which city is also known as the jewel of the east coast? Answer: Visakhapatnam. Which is the largest district by population in Andhra Pradesh? Answer: East Godavari. Who was the first person to translate the Mahabharata into Telugu language? Answer: Nannayya. Which was the first dynasty to rule Vijayanagara Empire? Answer: Sangama dynasty. When did N.T. Rama Rao became the first chief minister of Andhra Pradesh? Answer: 1983. Which is the only constituency from where N.T. Rama Rao defeated in assembly election? Answer: Kalwa Kurti. When was Seshachalam Hills declared as Biosphere Reserves of India? Answer: 2010. Who is known as father of Telugu cinema? Answer: Raghupati Venkaya Naidu. Which is the first full-length Telugu movie? Answer: Bhakta Prahalada. Who is the founder of Hyderabad State Congress? Answer: Swami Ramanand Tirtha. Which city is the capital of Andhra Pradesh after Hyderabad? Answer: Amaravati. Which is the state animal of Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Black Pug. Groundnut monocrop is practiced in which district of Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Anantapur. The first book that was printed in Telugu was? Answer: Rajashekara Charitramu. In which year P. Anandacharyulu
became the president of Indian National Congress? Answer: 1891. In which year Sri Bagh Pact was signed? Answer: 1937. In which year Osmania University was established? Answer: 1918. Which year did the Battle of Padmanabham took place? Answer: 1794. Which year did the Vande Mataram struggle in Osmania University took place? Answer: 1938. Which ruler built Rajamundry? Answer: Rajaraja Narendra. Which city is also known as cultural capital of Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Rajamundry. Nizam College in Hyderabad was established in which year? Answer: 1887. Zilla Bandi system in Hyderabad state was introduced in which year? Answer: 1865. Who is the first person to receive Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award from Andhra Pradesh? Answer: B. Karnam Maleshwari. What is the motto of Andhra Pradesh Tourism Department? Answer: Kohinoor of India. Who replaced Ram Lal as governor of Andhra Pradesh in 1984? Answer: Shankar Dayal Sharma. Who is the present Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy. What is Andhra Pradesh area rank in India? Answer: 7th largest state in India. Where is Anareshwara temple dedicated to Lord Shiva located? Answer: Amaravati. Nagari is a municipal town in which district of Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Chittoor district. Who built the Kondaveedu fort? Answer: both Rajas of Orissa and Reddy dynasty in 13th century. Who was the first Prime Minister from Andhra Pradesh? Answer: P.V. Narasimha Rao. When was Secunderabad Club established? Answer: 1878. From which state was Andhra Pradesh separated? Answer: Madras. When was the King Memorial Hospital, now known as Gandhi Hospital, was established? Answer: 1851. Which is the first digital village in Andhra Pradesh? Answer: Mori village. The origin of rivers Tunga and Bhadra is at? Answer: Kudli. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.